You're human! Oh, I thought I saw the ghost of someone who died a long time ago. I was so scared I dropped my glasses. If you need access to the cemetery, I could help you, but there's no way I can find the key without my glasses. I'm as blind as a bat. thanks. So, Detective, what brings you here? I've heard of Count Arden. His family's buried in the cemetery. People say he went crazy when his family died. And I mean crazy. They say he found a book of black magic called the Necronomicon, and that it took control of his mind. Here's the keys to the cemetery. It's a big place. You'll probably need help finding the Arden's crypt. Bring me a map and I'll mark it. Here you go. X marks the spot.
Still watching over us. And no, I will never leave you.
Thank you.
swear to you, I will bring our little girl back.
I presume you're here because of my husband. So we have the same goal. I can't believe his behavior. I know he's gone mad with the grief of losing us, but it's no excuse. He's become too strong. I can't stop him on my own, but I can help you. The Necromicon gives him power. It surely contains a spell that can stop him and bring your brother back to life. We loved each other deeply. Helen was the embodiment of that love. But darkness has twisted everything that was once good in him. We have to end this. Here, this is for you.